YouTube family. So we are here. We just did our pre-op. Not posting a video yet. Hey, girl. So they're taking me to get croquetas, which is a Cuban croquetas.
Croquetas.
See? Croquetas.
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 Sí.
Sí.
Shut the fuck up, I got this. Croquetas.
Can you say horchata?
Horchatas. You know, I know bachata.
No, not bachata.
I know bachata. Oh. I got this. Told you I got this shit. Miami!
Croqueta.
I didn't say it right.
Croquetas.
We're gonna eat some croquetas. Sí?
Croquetas.
Croquetas.
Yo quiero.
Yo quiero Taco Bell.
No, yo quiero.
Ay, mío. I'm so sorry.
Alabao.
Ay, coño.
Alabao.
Ay, pendeja.
No, no, pendeja.
Alabao.
What is pendeja?
Pendeja. Pendeja is an apple.
Yeah.
Like
your pussy.
You're
una pendeja.
Oh, shit.
Keep me
grande huevos.
Oh my god.
Let me see your cojotas. Like Let me see your pendeja.
Oh my god.
Dime pendeja.
Horchata.
Is that how
you say it?
No, you're probably saying it wrong.
Oh.
Horchata.
Can I get it?
Rice juice.
Rice juice?
Oh, they have
this
dance on
here?
It's like
a dance on here?
Mm-hmm. I don't remember.
It's a Mexican drink.
So that, yeah. We are going to eat some Cuban food, you guys. Okay.
The lady says
I will be back. See, I'm learning cultures. I love learning new cultures. So today we are going to eat Cuban food. How exciting! Croqueta. I did it. Croquetas.
There you go.
Croquetas.
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 Tú quieres croquetas.
Tú quieres croquetas. Tú quieres croquetas. Tú rego te croquetas.
Who wants some croquettes?
She's saying it.
Honey,
it's
honey,
croquetas. Right?
Yeah, I never ate croquetas.
You're saying you're right.
I ate pupusas.
Mofongo
and tacos.
I haven't had
croquetas. Queso.
Well,
yeah. Jamón croquetas.
Jamón croquetas.
What is that?
Croquetas de jamón.
Croquetas de jamón.
There you go.
What
she
is said
that?
It perfect. Croquetas de jamón.
Oh, she said it perfect.
Croquetas de jamón.
Yes, yeah, she's saying it perfect.
Sí. Croquetas de jamón.
Croquetas de jamón.
Perfect. You're saying it perfect.
Sí. Tomorrow, you get grande.
Culos. Yep.
Tomorrow
your culo's gonna be
esa jevita.
Today,
no, you have to start, since you're Miami, you gotta do a pit bull way. You gotta say, esa jevita.
Esa jevita.
Tan terita.
Tan
terita. Tiene tremendo.
Tiene tremendo.
Culo.
Culo, uno, dos, tres, cuatro, bitch.
So. Hey, no, I'm sorry.
All right, got you. We'll be back.
Sí.
They look like egg rolls and mozzarella sticks.
But they're croquetas de jamón.
Is there sauce?
No. So this is how you do it.
Okay.
Grab
this. This is how you do it.
Hey, this is how you
do
it.
Yeah, yeah.
Some people put lemon on it.
Some people put lemon and some people just squish it.
They look good with lemon.
She just did it.
Oh,
is it hot?
So it's like a meat patty.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Now you have to eat your croqueta.
Okay, honey.
You have to buy it.
I'm gonna do her first. Or you know.
Huh?
So what are you eating?
It has some hot sauce.
Okay. She put hot sauce on everything.
Okay.
I don't want a cracker.
So this is called a Cuban croqueta.
I want to take my first bite.
What is it? What is it? What is it? A croqueta.
Croqueta.
Vaya, seco.
It's like a, It's mushy, almost like mashed potatoes.
What are you eating, honey?
Make sure it's to the side.
Yeah.
I can't even say the word.
Croqueta. Say it. Say, you gotta say it. Come on, Cotton Candy, say it.
I've ever had.
Croqueta.
I can't roll my tongue.
So you gotta say, China brought me to eat good croquetas.
China brought us to go eat croquetas.
No, I can't roll my tongue.
It's perfect.
This is the best one that I've ever had. The other one's probably not authentic.
It's like potato, but it's meat.
Mm-hmm. We don't get it. I got potatoes in here.
Mm-hmm.
And it's deep fried like a mozzarella.
They're not potatoes, it's ham.
Yeah, oh. It's ham, but it's pussy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so how do you know?
What is the picky eater saying?
Ooh,
you liked it?
Delicious.
You're a picky eater?
She told me she was a picky eater.
Croquetas.
Coffee?
Yeah.
Am I the only one eating?
I would wrap this in a lettuce and hot sauce.
Not Cuban coffee. No, no, no. Cuban coffee.
Oh, that's good.
Have you
tried the Cuban coffee yet?
No. It's very strong.
Ustedes no han dado Cuban coffee yet. Wow,
you
you're missing
drive,
it.
You
gotta get it colada.
Con leche grande. Por favor.
No, si se toma una colada mañana, ni la anestesia la hace.
She likes it.
It don't taste like meat, though.
No. It's like a filling.
Here, I know you want to break it.
You better give me some.
So it's like a beef patty.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, like almost like a Jamaican patty, but it's Colombian.
Mm.
I like
the.
Oh.
I
want
to bite.
Honey, you like it, honey?
Honey, you like it? It tastes so good for your body.
I was hungry as well.
All right, so next we have a...
What is it?
The crispiness
of the empanada.
The crispiness is great. The meat is seasoned really good. And the texture is good. It has a little bit chewy. I like my beef a little chewy. So,
Colombian empanada. So this is café con leche.
I love coffee.
Suck it softly because I don't want you to burn your mouth. Go on.
Oh my God.
You gotta say, que rico.
Que rico. It's bomb. Because I'm a coffee lover.
It's café con leche, so it's not too strong.
It's really hot.
You haven't got the.
Hold it hurt. It's hot, Dodo.
Put ice in it.
There you go.
All right, so this is break it in half so you can see what's inside.
Because I drink coffee. I'm a coffee drinker.
What is it? Guava? Mm-hmm.
Be careful because it's hot.
It's guava?
What is this?
Okay, so that's un dedito de queso. It's a finger. Cheese? No, it's cream. It's a cheese and guayaba. It's called a tequeño or a dedito de queso. It's usually just cheese by itself.
Tequeño.
Oh my God. With guava.
Right. Thank you for showing us Cuban food. We have
corretas. So what good.
Is it again?
Tequeño.
Tequeño.
Gracias, mami.
Gracias.
Gracias.
De nada, mi vida.
Come on, thank you. Come again.
Honey.